kind of felt like a game where they had an answer every time you guys pushed, made a run. Where do you think it kind of came from for this?
Like you said, I think they hit a lot of big shots when it counted. Like every time we went on a run, I think they hit three. So really just getting out of defense, put the lock down. I feel like they just make big shots.
What kept shaking Dennis loose there?
A lot of ball screens. They just run a lot of different actions. So, I mean, we went to the scout, but they hit a lot of tough shots, contested shots. Really should have stayed with it defensively.
This run you guys had here, three games in the postseason, what do you feel like maybe you can gain from this experience and take it into next year?
I'll say our togetherness. I know we went through a lot of adversity in the season, going on different injuries. That 11 out of 12 games. I know we could have gave up, but we didn't. I just say our togetherness and just our competitiveness.
Overall, the season as a whole, how do you know, obviously disappointing, but how do you kind of, when you step back and look at things, how do you view the season for you as an individual and also for the team?
I feel like I started off good in that injury. I feel like I set me back a little bit. I mean, to stay with it, I just kept working hard. You can't really dwell on the past. Just keep looking forward. Just keep working hard every day.
You talked about this team kind of not giving up on this season, even when it was kind of at its lowest point. Where did that come from? I mean, just in terms of in this locker room, in practices, whatever, what was it about this team that didn't let go of the season then?
I'd say leadership with the upperclassmen and the coaches. Really just, like I said, practice every day, just work hard every day, compete with each other. And, we just didn't want to go out like how our season was going downhill, go out like that, so we wanted to stay with it.
How can you guys build off this experience as a team, especially the younger guys who are going to be coming back?
Just work hard in the offseason, just try to work hard every day, just get better at everything we do. So if you work out everything you do, you'll get better.
Was the adjustment to this level what you expected? Was it easier, tougher? Coming into this
season? I think it was what I expected. I mean, obviously, the speed of the game's up faster, a lot more physical, especially in the Big Ten, but I mean, I feel like I adjusted pretty well to it.
What does this team maybe need moving forward, whether it's a skill type, body type? What does it maybe this team need, the next few months to kind of get over the hump next season?
I would say just stay with it when things get tough. Don't quit or anything. We went through that stretch, even with injuries. I know when adversity strikes, you just have to keep working hard. And, just keep counting on your teammates. We're the family, so let's stay together.
Thanks, Rob.